Welcome to the channel once again, ladies and gentlemen. Today we are working on this bad boy. I can't even tell what it is just yet, but it is a muscle car, that's all I know. Hopefully we can do something great with this one. I'm gonna be putting in some really good parts on this one, so it should have a bang of a price tag at the end. Let's just get right to it. So I just finished stripping the car underneath. I'm just gonna drop it down now and take out the engine. To be fair, there is nothing left in this engine. Really nothing left here. Let me take out that chair. I need to take out the chair. We have another one as well. I guess that's it. Now we can take out the engine out of this. As you can see, this is what's left of the engine in this car. So you're gonna need a whole lot of parts. Hopefully we can save the engine block. I hope. Please, I need to do some welding as well. Let's do some welding on this baby and see how she turns out. But first, let's take out the engine and put it right here on the engine stand. It doesn't look healthy at all. The engine doesn't look healthy at all. At all. Let's do some necessary welding here. Alright, I think that looks pretty good. Let me hit it one more time just in case. Just in case we didn't get it all. Yeah. Now let me disassemble this engine, what's left of it. And I'll see you guys on the other side. No pistons whatsoever in here. Oh, come on. Come on. I hope the engine block is good. I hope. We might need to get another a new one here. I'm not sure. But let's try and get as many parts as we can here. Whatever is left of them. Let's put this engine together now. As you can see, I do need an engine block. Come on. Come on. Now we have to buy an engine block. I wish they have it here for the power boosters. Let's go to the engine. Which one do we want? We want the V8. Yeah, that's the one we want. And let's put this bad boy together. Gonna need that. At least it's a fresh engine block. Yeah. Let's see if you can get. I don't know if you can get these parts. Let me see here. The crankshaft and all that. Let's come back here. This is gonna take a little bit of time, but yes, we have this one. That's the one I wanna install. We don't have the crankshaft. I don't think so. We only have the camshaft there. I need a crankshaft, man. Okay, let's install this bad boy. We need this one. This one we have. And now it's time to put the pistons in. And let me put the flywheel here. I think I do have this one. put it in there. I think I have the most expensive one too here. Gonna put this one in there. And you're gonna put this one in there. It has to be a high performance type of engine, as far as I'm concerned. Too bad you have to mix all, you have to mix these parts with like really screwed up ones, but I do have pistons in here. These are the ones I want to put in there. Let's get it. No. No. I have the pistons for this. These are the ones I want to use. Put the belt in. We don't have the cover. Timing cover. That's what we want. Okay. Power steering. Power steering. Pump. V8. Power steering pump V8. Okay. High performance. High performance stuff here. Do we have that? Everything red. Everything. I think I have the sparks as well. So this should give me something. What the fuck? And then we need the ignition wires. Do I have the, oh yes I do. All red everything. Let's put the manifold. It's coming together. The intake manifold to curb. Okay. Let's go shopping here a little bit. Let's see here. Let me look for intake. If it's here, yes we do. 400 and my god damn. We need the alternator, and then we need the steering power something. Steering power, yeah, that's the one that we want. And I don't know if I'm missing anything else here. Let's see. Ignition coil, we need that. Oh, we don't have the rods. They don't have the rods here. High performance. I would assume high performance rods. Okay. Let's put together what we just got here. Ignition coil. I know I have it. I want the big monster. Oh, I forgot to get the timing cover. You're gonna need that. And the alternator. You're gonna need that. Come back here. Oil filter. I forgot to check that as well. God damn. Let's put the intake. Alright. And we're gonna need the carburetor for barrel. I think we need two of them. Yes, we do. I think I do have the rods here. Let me just put this on here. Trying to save a little bit of time as well. This should be the most interesting car build I've done yet. Well, interesting to me, the fact that I'm putting all these expensive parts. Hopefully the performance at the end justifies the means here. I'm gonna boy nice and slow. Okay, need the water pump. Do we have that? Yes, we do. Probably need the belt. We have a lot of those for some reason. Let me put the carburetor here. It looks too shiny. So shiny. High performance stuff. Air filter. I knew I needed that. Probably don't. Oh, I do have it. So, I mean, there isn't that much left here to do. So, let me just. Oh, come on. Come on. I need to finish the other side too, so let's just get it cracking here. Should be this one, and let's come back here and see if we get the cover. Cover, nope, we don't have it. They don't have it. They don't have it. They don't have it. They don't have it. We need the A and the B. Where's the B? Where's the B? This is the goddamn B. After this, I don't know what's left. I really cannot. Let's put this fan on. Let's put the engine head here. Whoa, I have a lot of those, but when I tried to install them, you told me I don't. What is this nonsense? What is this nonsense? How do I have... I only bought one of each. Why do I have two extras over here and like a dozen on the other side? I think she's done, folks. I think she is goddamn done. I think she's done. I think she is done. Let's come back here. Move back a little bit. Trying to get something with her. Okay. There she is. There she is. There she is. Bang. Bang, bang. Bang, bang, bang. I think now it's time to we put her back where she belongs. Organize that, and let's check here if we, the only thing we should be missing is the oil stuff. I think we are on the green here, so let's get it. Now we can take this bad boy back and take this bad boy back. Let me go get the battery real quick before I forget. I need to take one and charge the other one. And I think we are good to start putting this baby together now. Put the battery in there. And then we're gonna need that. We don't have it. God damn, we don't have it. What else should we put in here? While we're here. What is it called? I forgot. Okay, the brake. The brake thingy. Let's just write brake. It should come out. This thing is $230. Let's just get three of those just in case. Let's put it in there. I think we can raise this thing now. Let's raise this baby and start putting it together now. What the hell am I doing? We're gonna need one for the other side too, so. Ugh. Whoa. We don't have the bottom arm suspension. Do we have the upper one? Of course not. Do we have the sway bar? Yes, we do. Do we have the steering rack? Yes, we do. We need to go do a little more shopping before anything here. Let me just put in whatever I can before that, so we don't waste that much time. Do we have, I like to have the high performance one. Yeah, I'll get the high performance one. The front pipe, front exhaust pipe. I think they do have the high performance one. Not too sure, but I'm gonna take my time and check to make sure. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take my time and check to make sure. What am I missing here? I think I'm missing the inner rod for the other side here. Yes, I am. I need that. The middle muffler. Do I have the? I think I have it. Yes, I do. We need two of these. There we go. High performance. High performance front pipe. Is that the same one? Oh yeah, it's the same one. Come back here. I think I do have the rear muffler. Let's search for that. I only got one, but I need two. So you're gonna be getting the next one. We have that. Yes, I do have the springs. Wow, need the plate for that. I don't really have my house in order that much, do I? Do I? Let's get in there. Let's get in there. At least I have one for the other side too. But this is coming in very handy. And this wheel is done. Do I have the boy, you need another one. Another one. Let's see here. It's much more fun when you have everything. You can just come in and just screw everything in. It's much faster, it's much more enjoyable. But when you don't have stuff, it can be a little bit stressful. Of course, I need that. Let me get well on with these small rubber bushings here. I think I need another one for this side. Come on. Let me get in there. Alright. The gas tank. Fuel pump. Gonna get the good one. So the rear muffler. I need the shock absorber. I'm pretty sure I need some for the front too. And the front steering knuckle C, okay. And the gearbox. And those two. Okay, let's see if we can get that here. And of course, we go to the exhaust department. I'm gonna need that. It says C, but I don't know if this one works though. Okay, let me just get two of these. And then I'll go to the regular side and get the one says C on it and see whether I can use either or. I think I need this one. We need two of these. Oh, I forgot to get the what do you call it? The gearbox. There's no gearbox? Come on. I thought I saw one. I thought there is one. Suspension? Is it on the suspension? Brakes? Oh, come on. Gearbox. Don't tell me there's no gearbox here. Come on. I have seen it before. I have seen the goddamn gearbox before. I do have one, but it's a used one. I cannot fix it. Anyways, I think I do have a regular one. Shock absorber. Okay, let's just write shock absorber. I need the rear. I think it's B. I need one, but I'll just get this four, no five.
And then I need the double one for the front. Is that for the front? For the front? Yes, I do. I just get like 8 of these. And then I just get 2 of these. I don't know if I have the front springs or not, but we shall see. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Suspension. Needed this one, I think. Okay. Let's get her done. Of course, I forgot the... Oh my god, come on. I forgot the lower and upper suspension. Of course I did. God damn. Let me just get what I can while I'm here. I'm gonna need brake pads too. What can you say? What can you say? Let's put that in there. Pipe C. Anyways, we just rock with that. As you can see, I do have the high performance one, but when I go to the shop, it's not there. So I don't know how that is. I don't understand how that is. There's nothing about for suspension, there's nothing for brakes. What type of high performance shop is this? No, that's not the one I want to put in there. I want to put that bad boy in there. Shock absorber. I have that. I think the rear suspension is done, in my opinion. So while I'm at it, let me get my springs done here. Let me get my springs done, install them, and then go get the other stuff for the front suspension and get that done. I think that's a good plan. Yes. I cannot put the springs without the lower suspension arm. Okay, lower suspension. I need 2 of these. I'll just get like 4, and then I'm gonna need the upper suspension. And I'm gonna need, I'll just get 4 of these as well. And I think we should be able to finish the front suspension here. Let's see. Oh, I need the bottom. Oh my God. I got me the lower one. How stupid is that? I thought I needed the lower one. But now I'm back to square one. Okay. That's what happens when you're not prepared for this thing. It better not be B either. It better not be B. Because I'll just freak the fuck out. This thing doesn't want to come together. Okay. Let me go to the other side here. Let's put the spring in. I forgot to put this on the other side. God damn. Something is wrong either with the game or my computer. When I do certain things, it's just not performing. I wonder why. Oh yes, I do need brake pads. Ugh. Make me sick. This shit is starting to make me sick. Okay. Go to the brakes. Let me just get like 16 of these. I don't know how much I want. What? Let me see here. Okay. Never used the red one before, but whatever. I think it's this side. And this thing is missing everything, pretty much everything under the sun too. I think the suspension is done. Unless I screwed up somewhere, cause I always do anyways, but let's bring this bitch down. I think now we can put the body on and then go do the wheels. Of course, we don't have the hood. We do have the fender. Where's my... We need the fastback. Parts for the fastback. Okay, let's go get all the parts for the Salem fastback thing. Let's see here. Body tuning. Yes, I need to take out the other one. And really go all out. What the fuck do I put it? Two A's. I think it should be it. Where are the windows, though? There's no side. Let me just get these parts. If I need them, I'm going to use them. If not, then I don't know. I'll just choose between these. Did I just buy all of it? Let me just write Salem here. Oh, come on. Interesting. These are the parts that I just bought. I don't know. We have this. They don't really have the body kit for this thing. Let me just put all and see. Why is it on the other ones they have? Like, for instance, this one. You can get the fenders. But you cannot get the fenders for this one. Oh, come on. I guess he has mostly lights and. Yeah, it's mostly lights. Okay. Now that's that. Let's come back here and put fast back. We're gonna be shopping for fenders. Come on. We gotta. Okay. We need the dough. I think we need all those. We're just gonna put all those, all fenders. We need, of course, we need the windows. We're gonna need the front. What is this one? Rear window. Of course, we need that. I don't know about the fender or the bumpers, I mean. Probably need the mirror. Let me just get it, just in case, because I don't think this thing came with anything, really. Front bumper, I think we do need that. Or maybe we do, maybe they do have the expensive one, I'm not sure. Let me just get the bumper as well. Let's come back here. What the hell am I doing? Oh, they do have the custom gearbox. Oh my God, come on. Come on, don't tell me I'm gonna have to take out my shit. Oh, come on. No, they don't have the front bumper. Okay, let me come here and see. I need I think it's this one. I'm gonna raise the car and take that stuff out. That's all the gearboxes here. I thought maybe they have more stuff, but this is it. This is it. Well, I'm just taking out the gearbox, so not a big deal, but yeah. me just put everything else in here. Let's put the hood on. Put the front window, the windshield. Let's come back here and install the front bumper. Now I have two. Thank you very much. Now I have two. Thank you very much. I'll put this one. And then I'll put this. What? Which one is the most expensive one? The black one? I'll go back and see which one. Which one is more expensive? Yeah. I have expensive taste, you know. I forgot to get the trunk. Okay. Let's put the lights on. I think I'll put these. Yes, I'll put these. The rear bumper probably have two. Yes, I do have two. So, how did I forget to put this door on? I need the mirrors. It's a good thing I did get the mirrors because I didn't have them. I think this is coming together just fine. I just need to get the trunk. And then I'll just check which ones should I be putting at the front here. Let's do that real quick. Body tuning. Okay, it's the black ones. No, but they do have both versions. They have both versions. Yeah, I think this one goes with that. This one goes with that. So I think I did it right. Okay, let's go to the, the body shop. I need the trunk. Where is it? I need the trunk for that. Let's install this baby. There she is. There she goddamn is. So, what the hell? You just gonna leave the hole? I think it's better just get the regular hood on this one. We don't have the... Yeah, I think it looks dumb when you just leave it like this. Let's see here. Where's the hood? I just get the regular hood. We don't have the air intake for that to come out of here. So if you just leave a hole on it, it just looks stupid. Let me take off that. Put on this one. I think that makes a little bit of sense now. Alright. Let me take out the plates here. Anyways, I'll get the plates later. Let me worry about the wheels now. Almost done.
No. I have to buy three of them? Might as well just buy four. Maybe not. I'll just buy three. Let's get the rims.
Yes, it is. I need 3, and it is size 15, if I'm not mistaken. And we're gonna get that. And now we're gonna need tires. We need vintage tire B, is it? Vintage tire B. What? Why am I getting race? Just a vintage tire B. Vintage tire B. That one. I need 4. Size 15. The width is 215. Yes, 215. And it is 65. Excuse me. Not too bad on the price. Hopefully I got it right, or else I'm gonna look like a dumbass to go buy a new one. Oh, let's install these. Am I doing? I need to install. Damn. And then I'll balance this one over here. Take that. Install the other one real quick. What is one? I think it's this one. And I'll check that. Balance the next one. And I'll check that. Install the goddamn next one. Which one is it? This one? Yes, it is. I'll take that. Balance that. And then I'll take that. I think that's it. Let me install these. She is coming together, all right. One more. I think that's it. She can calm down now and send her to paint. It looks mean, don't it? She looked mean already. Let's take it to the paint shop. Anywho, it's not like I'm gonna be raping him. Yeah, I think it deserves a black color. Maybe just solid black. Yeah, I'm going with that solid black. I wish I could just do the wheels too, but I guess not. Let's go for it. Look at this ghost. All right, close the goddamn door. I think she looked. He looks mean. He looks mean. Let me get the plates here real quick. I don't even know. I want something with black in it. I don't know which plate I can put on this car. The plate selection is stupid, that's for sure. Main. Why not Main, huh? Why not Main? Louisiana. Why not? Your boy Dilly D, of course. With his number 12 right there. I'm gonna need two of those. And then I need the interior as well. What do you know? I don't think it looks that bad. I don't think this place looked that bad. Let's get that in there. And then I need that. And then I need the steering wheel. Let me put this one first and see how it is. I think that shit look good there. And then I put the black one. I think she's hella done. In my opinion, she is hella done. Look at that steering wheel in there. It pops up a little bit. I think it matches with the stick as well. What more can you say? I think I need to pour the oil on this baby before we take him out for a spin. I don't wanna miss that. Okay. Speed track. I'm expecting no less than 260 on this thing. If it doesn't go less than over that, if it cannot reach 260, I am selling this thing. Let's get it. Oh shit. Restart, man. Restart. Come on. Too much power, ain't it? No. It doesn't seem like I can handle this thing. Oh, come on. Restart once again. Too much power, eh? Nah. She doesn't like it. She don't like running. She don't like running. We are back, and I could not test this thing. I think this thing is too powerful, but with that said, I'm going to change the gearbox in this thing. That's what I'm gonna do. I am going to change the gearbox, I understand. This thing is too much. Too much power. Alright. Let me add this one. She's done. I don't know. Maybe on the next video, I'll show you guys how this thing performs once again. But I think there's too much power on this thing. But with that said, thank you so much for watching. Do subscribe to the channel. And I'll see you guys next time. I'm out.